The mnemonic we use to help us remember the causes of hypernatremia is salt model. Salt, because it's hypernatremia, sodium, you get it, and model, M-O-D-E-L. All right, model. The M stands for medications and mils. If we take medications that either raise our sodium level, of course that's gonna result in hypernatremia, or if we eat mils really high in sodium, that also can cause it. The O stands for osmotic diuretics. These osmotic diuretics get all this fluid out of us, which also raises our sodium level. And then diabetes insipidus. With diabetes insipidus, our patients are going to be losing an enormous amount of water through their urine, which is also going to raise our sodium level. The other one is E, for excessive water loss. Again, kind of going back to the diabetes insipidus, if we're losing a lot of water, we're going to have higher sodium levels. And along those lines, the L stands for low water intake. If our patient isn't taking in enough fluid, their sodium level is going to be higher. So we use the mnemonic salt model to remember the causes of hypernatremia. Subscribe and click the little bell so you can be notified when our next nursing mnemonics video comes out.
Click the little box below for your free cheat sheet.
And did you know we have a free nursing mnemonics course? Click the link in the description below and you can take that course for free.
Happy nursing.